Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to introduce you to our H1 Handy Recorder. Small enough to slip in your pocket, the H1 offers professional quality stereo recording at an incredibly affordable price. Take it with you wherever you go. Live concerts and band rehearsals, location video shoots, lectures, and meetings, or use it to capture your musical ideas whenever inspiration strikes. The H1 mounts directly to a tripod. You can also mount it to a mic stand with a Zoom MA2 tripod to mic stand adapter, or DSLR with a Zoom HS1 hot shoe mount adapter. The H1 has a pair of built-in XY microphones, as well as a stereo 1/8-inch line input, making it perfect for most recording situations. The XY technique provides a great way to cover a wide area in live settings, while still capturing sound sources in the center with clarity and definition. Alternatively, you can connect a pair of external microphones or line-level signal to the H1's 1/8-inch input jack. Lavalier microphones requiring plug-in power up to 2.5 volts can be connected to this jack. The line headphone output is a stereo 1/8-inch phone jack with a dedicated volume control. Here you can connect headphones for private monitoring. There's also a built-in speaker on the back panel for fast monophonic monitoring of recorded signal without the need to make any connections. The USB port allows the H1 to be used as a 2-in, 2-out audio interface and USB microphone, as well as a micro SD card reader. The H1 can accept micro SD cards up to 32 gigabytes. The H1 can record WAV formats up to 96 kHz 24-bit, as well as a variety of MP3 bit rates. The auto level function sets input gain automatically to prevent overload and distortion. Alternatively, the input level can be set manually. The H1 also includes a built-in low-cut filter to eliminate pops, wind noise, blowing, and other kinds of low-frequency rumble. For more information about Zoom Handy Recorders, please visit zoom-na.com.